Anybody wondering what that was me putting away a bunch of my jewelry. Which apparently does not want to fit nice into my jewelry box. Also, which apparently needs to be cleaned. I have a lot of jewelry, but the little bit I wear drives me crazy, actually. It's not that I don't want to wear, oh my god, I want to wear my mom's diamonds. I want to wear my necklaces and my bracelets and all the things. But they all make me crazy. Crazy? Did you say crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a rubber room and threw bugs and worms at me, and bugs and worms make me crazy. Crazy? Did you say crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a rubber room and threw bugs and worms all over me. Bugs and worms make me crazy. Crazy? Did you say crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a rubber room and threw bugs and worms all over me. Bugs and worms make me crazy. Crazy? Did you say crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a rubber room and threw bugs and worms all over me. Bugs and worms make me crazy. Crazy? Did you say crazy? I was crazy once. They locked me in a rubber room and threw bugs and worms all over me. Bugs and worms make me crazy. Crazy? Did you say crazy? I was crazy once. Ugh, I don't know how long I can do stuff like that. I think that might be the longest I've done that in a long time. Does anyone else remember that? Am I the only one? I can't possibly be the only one. All right, so I promised some prey today. And yes, I'm doing just a full screen capture. Oh, my wrist is all kinds of killing me. Da-da-da. Who knows if we'll be able to get any freaking wear at all? Freaking grr. Yes, I'm aware. Everybody be playing Cyberpunk. I was actually just playing Cyberpunk. Not to worry, not the character that I'm playing on stream. I have a character that I'm playing just for me. I was kind of hoping that I'd heard from Lunex, but I don't see her. It's okay, it's Friday. Hopefully we don't get too far into things. Sorry, laughing at my ex-boyfriend. I'm talking about alt-right. Not going there. We're not talking about politics. Had a account follow him and he immediately blocked it. Mm-hmm. Well, get on it, Foxfeather. She tweeted that there's about her Kestrel Stormfly. She has a Kestrel, an African Grey Parrot, a flock of emu, a flock of chickens, ducks, turkeys, a herd of cattle, and some yak. And a pack of dogs. Like, she's got three Tibetan Mastiffs, last I heard. Although she doesn't post about them too much anymore. I don't know why. They aren't that old, so it can't be that. The thing that everyone's thinking. Oh wow, that is heckin' cool. I'm sorry, I'm doing the thing that I used to do before all of you started to watch me game. What is that hognose doing? Yeah, your prey is right there, stupid hog. That is just about the dumbest hog nose I've ever seen. Why am I looking at Twitter? I'm supposed to be playing a game. Because there's nobody over here keeping me honest. Somebody keep me honest. I need to know where she is. This is making me crazy. Ugh. My wrist hurts.
While you're up there, you could look into why the lift is stuck. It'd be a lot faster and safer than having to fly through the guts again.
Okay. I was getting just a teensy bit worried. I hear a phantom. Oh, joy.
Hey, over here! Open this door! Please!
Specimens required. Psionic aptitude available.
Storm! No!
Is the wiser man?
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
There are three mind controlled humans. In this room. Wow. I don't want anything.
You can't make me do it.
No alien material detected. Proximity sensor reset. Deploying.
huh? 8 whole bullets.
Everything go well?
Eventually. Had to wait a while. Two assholes in the sales team chose that exact moment to stand under the alarm bell and smoke cigars.
So it's off Talos. My clients are eager.
Yeah, just made the last shipment. Should be Earthside by morning, Pacific time.
Good. I'll be leaving another package for you after tomorrow's shift.
Drop site?
The lobby. Assuming it works.
Of course it works. 3 taps of the wrench. That'll pop it open. All of them will work that way by tomorrow.
You're adorable when you get proud of your gadgets.
Don't patronize me, Lily.
Actuators, nominal tilt handling error. Please contact engineering. Debug build version 0.7.6. Verbose on. Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Pyramid 490 Medical Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Where the f*** do you think you're going? Where are you going? Yo!
Diagnosing. There. All better. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Because that's just what we need. Lovely. So that won't open.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Gotta pull a right path. Contained. Seriously, another glue cannon. Oh, there are 2 of them in there.
Thank you.
Well, I think we found where Alex's place is. And I'm glad I'm an elfer.
Good evening, Talos. Dr. Hadley Dalton will deliver a supplemental seminar on neural connectomes in the lobby training center later this week. Sounds exciting. Space is limited, so reserve your seat by emailing Dr. Dalton.
Yeah, old D&D term. I don't know if elves still have the ability, but they used to have the ability to detect secret doors. And we used to call the process of finding secret doors in a room elfing the walls. Yeah, well, you can't get me anyways, so shut up. I can't get you either. Look, there's a thing in the way. Shut up. That goes up to the bridge. Wow, there's a ton of stuff to do in here. Including die. Ton of stuff to do, including die. Talk Got it. Deep storage. That looks like home plate. That looks like a pitcher's mound. We're in the Arboretum, which is where we left off. Backstabbed in the face. Yeah, I wasn't doing much better that night either. To sit there and tell me that thermal phantoms drop nothing. Lovely. That's pretty. How'd you like to have one of those in your backyard?
Ah. Vital signs critical.
Yeah. No kidding. Dang it. Oh, well, it was a looking glass. I swear I hear another one. This is where I read, yeah. Oh God, I didn't see her there. Here already. Okay, so the other ones are down in there. Okay. I think I've done a full circuit.
Good evening, Talos. Mr. Tucker from HR would like to remind you that if your personal data has changed since the previous pay cycle, please contact him immediately. Mr. Tucker's office is on the second floor of the lobby.
This was definitely not this bad when I was here last.
Proximity sensor reset.
Okay.
Morgan. That Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift.
Yeah, well, that's not the first time we've seen a technopath.
The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities. Only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
Yeah. Warning, vital signs.
Morgan, that Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the lift. The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities. Only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
You know, I actually now wonder if I shouldn't be using the Q-beam.
The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities. Only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
New supervisory override. Receive. I need to make a small adjustment to your components.
I need to figure out where approximately to throw these. Well, what the devil? Oh, it's already been disabled.
Suit integrity damaged. Keep your eyes. Warning.
Nice work. The lift is responding again. That Typhon hijacked the hardware, even the software running the system, all the way down to the machine code, reprogramming it on the fly. Fascinating and alarming. I can patch up the code. You should be fine. Take the lift if you need to move quickly between the three main decks on Talos 1. It has a stop in the lobby and down in life support.
So, now that we've proven that out,
Morgan, that Typhon is an unknown type. From what I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
Too many moving parts.
Warning, suit integrity damaged.
Hang it. Warning, suit integrity compromised after you've already died.
Morgan, that Typhon is an unknown type. Well, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more.
Dang it! I should have taken the win.
Morgan, that Typhon is an unknown type. I can tell, it's the source of the problem with the lift. The Phantom you unleashed in Psychotronics had similar disruptive abilities, only this one seems more powerful. Scanning it would tell you more. Nice work. The lift is responding again. That Typhon hijacked the hardware, even the software running the system, all the way down to the machine code, reprogramming it on the fly. Fascinating and alarming. I can patch up the code. You should be fine. Take the lift if you need to move quickly between the three main decks on Talos 1. It has a stop in the lobby and down in life support.
Yeehaw. Oh, look, this one landed on the bench. All right, well, it's not in the main walk area. Okay. That was stupid. I mean, ultimately, in the end, I think we did okay. Oh, excuse me. And we don't have to go through the guts anymore, which is good. I know this is the long way, but it's also the freeway. Life is a highway. I am one walking DMCA, like, it's going to happen. I'm going to get copyright claimed, and I'm going to have a strike, and then I'm going to be all sad. Excuse me? You are, aren't you? You're the one making the adorably cute, terrifying noise. What the? that I can't save while on the elevator. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I was so wrapped up in that terrifying thing. No, I'm not sure Morgan doesn't have to pee. I mean, she is female. Yes. Yes, I was actually terrified that it had hurt me somehow. And it didn't, which was good, I guess. I have no idea. No clue what it is. No clue what any of this is. What is this? What's this? What's this? What's this? That's a regularly working engineering operator.
Alex! Damn it. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a good bet. Yes, I see that. Thank you. Did they freaking blew it up? No matching key card found. Oh, that doesn't bode well.
Diagnostic check. Verbose. IFF. Nominal power load. Nominal actuators. Nominal tilt handling error. Please contact engineering.
Oh, great, there's another arthritic frickin' phantom in here. Oh yeah, they are. They're the nightmare. Cargo bay. Door I can't go through. Thing that's busted. Totally didn't even see those shoes. That's her only five shells left. That's probably not gonna work for me then. Well, really? Oh yeah, we already killed one. Somebody wants to go outside. What do you want, a pretty girl?
Hi. I do dare to pretty girl. I do dare. Pretty puppy girl. Pretty puppy girl. Hello. Oh, pretty puppy girl. Oh, pretty puppy girl.
Oh, yeah? You tell that mama? You go tell the mama outside?
God, tell me.
Oh, very insistent. She says, let's go outside, mom. Yeah, let's go outside. Okay. You ever see Jacksepticeye have to get up? Or Markiplier? What does Markiplier do about Chica? Oh, well, isn't that fun? How am I supposed to ban this person? JQ2BIG. Really? What? Not any well. God bless it. Won't in a second, as soon as I freaking grr. There. Oh, well, yeah. It's okay, they don't exist in the room anymore. Oh, weakness, psychic, immunity, fire. Gee, imagine that. Something that's thermal is not weak to fire. Oh, look at that. That thing's weak against Q-Beam. Okay, so, lovely. Ugh. I was already in here, right? I already killed this thing. Yes. Hmm. Well, that was, explosive. Don't shake your head at me. Don't shake your head. Just squished me. It sounds like that thing. Ow. What the heck?
New psionic aptitude available.
Maybe now is a good time to talk about the neuromods that I have. We have 9 neuromods. We can get the last firearms upgrade. Gah. Oh my gosh. I gotta go get the dog. I'll be right back. Stay. I swear this dog gets more nutrition from frickin' going outside and coming back in than she does from dinner. What's your mama doing? You sure it's in that one? You sure? What about this one? No, it's this one? You sure? Is this one? What about this one? What about this one? Is this one? Does this one have anything? No, just this one, huh? Too smart for your mama. Too smart for that mama. Oh, ooh. Ow. What? All right, so we've got 9 mods. No, we don't give a crap about that. Nope, don't give a crap about that. I might give a crap about that, but not right now. So we could take Gunsmith. We could take Leverage. We could take Firearms 2. Could take Toughness 3. Take both of them abilities. Could take stealth 1 and 2. Could I don't know what to do. Which is kind of why I didn't do anything earlier. Deep storage in the arboretum. Go deep storage. There are a whole bunch of things I need to do. There are a whole bunch of things I need to do. Bum 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 bum. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Huh? Huh? Mama gonna beat you up. Hey, mama gonna beat you up. Hey, mama's supposed to take something with crit chance. I think... that was that one. Okay. All right, so we've got three left. We can pocket them, or we can take I would say take stealth 2, or stealth 1, so that we can take stealth 2, I think. Of course, right now we have the major problem of the fact that we're pretty much out of ammo. That went swimmingly. It's my own damn fault.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Cobalt 14.
Inspect engineer yourself. I'll match that for you.
And clear of aperture.
So much junk in my inventory. I am totally lost. I'm leaving. We're gonna go somewhere else.
Scanning target. No alien material detected.
Let's see. We've got multiple objectives that way. I totally forgot about that. Well, I guess that's a way to get rid of everybody.
Requesting new operator. TransStar Pyramid 490 Medical Class.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. I'll have you feeling better soon. There. All better. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Scanning target. No alien material detected.
This is just a matter of what's over here. Oh no, now I have to go freaking activate what? Within 8 minutes, but
Morgan? This is Chief Elazar. Morgan, cargo bay door's been sealed shut. There's creatures flooding the area. We don't want them getting out any more than they already have. We are safe in here for the moment. Do what you can for anyone else still out there, and maybe we can salvage this. Teague, talk to me.
We've had enemy contact, but the enemy...
They should have held position in the cargo bay.
I couldn't, Chief. I couldn't let those people...
Can you get to the escape pods?
Negative. The escape pods are malfunctioning. It's like they're locked in place. Only four of us made it to life support.
Five. I'm picking up Remmer behind you.
Negative. Remmer... Remmer isn't Remmer, Chief. These things... Chief, the main lift. It isn't working. We're locked out. Oh my god. Remmer. Remmer's here. Stay away.
Teague.
Stay away.
Teague. Erica. Respond.
Oh, I gotcha. That's part of guts. But the door is busted.
Specimens required.
Wow. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Okay. Well, there's no way that this is gonna work.
Microgravity detected.
Oh yeah, definitely not. Well, boom. Morgan is 25 years younger than me.
Microgravity detected.
Oh, crap. There's a friggin'... Well, I'm about to recycle myself. Yep.
Microgravity detected.
Well. I'm kind of effed.
Microgravity detected.
Bloop.
Normal gravity detected.
No idea what I'm doing. Amazing news.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? Diagnosing, bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. Try to relax. There. All better. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time. Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
You wanted to speak to me? Yes, I'd like to arrange a time to oversee installation of a special particle injector in the water treatment facility. Hang on, you want me to do what now? I've already confirmed the inlet and outlet fittings are to spec. And just what precisely is this thing supposed to inject into our water supply? I'm not at liberty to say. Well then, we have a problem, Tobias. Dr. Kelstrup has already seen and approved. I'm going to need to see a signature from Alex or Morgan or something like that. But so, until I see ink on a dotted line, you'll just have to keep showing your special injector to Dr. Kelstrup.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Hmm.
I will be right back. I gotcha. That's right, can't. Well, where'd the big thing go? Good Lord, there's all kinds of shit out here now. Oh, is that what that thing was? That would seem to make sense. Why does it sound like there are two or three of you in this room? Great. Bless it.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Yeah, come over here and unlock this door. I don't even know how it got locked. Great. God bless it.
Good evening, Talos. A word from our security chief, Ms. Alizar. To protect your co-workers' privacy, security terminals are reserved for authorized uses only. If you're not wearing a blue uniform, you're probably not authorized.
Hello. Nice to see you. Welcome.
Attention.
Maybe I can help
station
you.
Leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
Oh, hush.
Hello, nice to see you. I can help you.
Not unless you can unlock that door for me again. Is that some, seriously, just an old-fashioned telephone?
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Hello. Are you here for an appointment?
swear I've been in here before, though. Yeah. There are all kinds of things to see in that image. Seriously? Darn, I was excited for half a second.
Hello, nice to see you.
His whole head apparently exploded. I'm pretty patient too, normally.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
A little bit.
Oops.
Boy, that is a lot of gum, you know, a lot of gook, a lot of stuff, a lot of things. Five of those yet. Four of those. I've got 6 neuromods right now. I could make 2 more to get us here. Or I could make 1 more to get us here. Because I have to get this and then this. Or we could take this, or this, this might actually be good. I don't really care about that. Hmm. wonder what these are gonna do. Some part of me just wants to start over again.
Error log submitted. Deploying. Alien threat detected. Diagnostic check. Verbose. IFF. Please contact engineering. Eradicator auto turret version 0.7.6. Online. Detected.
adjustment required.
No.
Error. Attitude adjustment required. Type in contaminant.
Concern it. All right, well, I guess that's down there permanently.
Scanning target, no Typhon material detected.
Thanks, guys. I've got to have had more than that.
Good evening, Talos. Registration for the Talos Employees Talent Show is now open. See Galen in the crew quarters front desk to reserve a slot.
Oh, it's the turret that I can't get back about. Alright, well, that's half of my payload back.
Scanning target, no Typhon material detected.
No shit. Talk about felt wrong. That felt wrong. Night, Lunix. I'm probably not going to be far behind you. So I'll cue in the kiddos, puppos. Good night, too. hopefully we can figure some more of this out later. I should start saying goodnight right now.
Scanning target, no alien material detected.
So I think I will. Whoa! Right. We've got the autosave from coming into the room. Nightmares are nightmares. Obviously. I wonder if there's gotta be something for defeating it. But that's neither here nor there. We're a little bit early tonight, but I'm going to go ahead and say goodnight. So, if you like what you saw, please give me a follow. I do this every single night. I play everything from old school games to AAA brand new games to an indie game here or there. There are still quite a few games I haven't played in this world, but, you know, some of the stuff that I am playing right now, I'm playing Prey, I'm playing Cyberpunk 2077, I am playing WoW Shadowlands, Guild Wars 2, they've got a new expansion coming out in the spring. We just recently played Zork Grand Inquisitor. We're also playing the original Witcher game with some modifications. And I'm not a streamer who is above cheating. I'm like everybody else out there. I get a little fed up with how cheap games are. I.e. how much they like to kill their players. But still. Oh. Also, I'll be checking out Subnautica Below Zero again here soon, since it's been a little over a month since I played, so they should have some new stuff out. But yeah. So, thank you everybody for your time, for spending some time watching me play video games. You know, it's more interesting if you interact. Just saying. Have a good night. Don't let any Fae bite.